Chico, Chico, Chico Bon Bon.
Chico Bon Bon, Chico, Chico Bon Bon.
Chico, Chico, Chico Bon Bon.
Chico Bon Bon, Chico, Chico Bon Bon Bon.
Monkey, monkey, a monkey with a tool belt. Monkey, monkey, a monkey with a tool belt. Monkey, monkey, a monkey with a tool belt.
I saw a monkey.
Tool belt. Chico, Chico, Chico Bon Bon.
Chico Bon Bon, Chico, Chico Bon Bon.
Monkey with a tool belt.
Chico Bon Bon and the Egg-mergency. Just a little to the left. Oh, ew, just a little to the right. And there! Lumpy Brown Peanut, say hello to your new neighbors. The Mustache Peanut, the Car Peanut, and... Hey, wait, where'd my peanut that looks like a shoe go? Nope. What about over here? Oh, Peanut! Whoopsie! Hey, where... There you are.
Uh-huh. Yeah, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Oh, what are you guys doing?
We're having a dance party. Because our new, bigger, better disco ball just came in the mail.
Ooh, well then I better get ready to boogie. Oopsie! Oh, Peanuts! The disco ball is made of glass! It must be broken into a million pieces!
Don't worry! The disco ball is fine!
But how?
Because this box was designed with shock absorption in mind. It's full of these super squishy packing peanuts. Check it out. When something fragile, like this disco ball, falls into the ground, the energy goes from the disco ball into the squishy packing peanuts, so it doesn't break. It's called shock absorption.
Shock absorption! Woohoo! Oh, that's nuts! Peanuts, that is! These packing peanuts are perfect for my collection. The banana phone!
Chico Bon Bon, you got a problem? We can solve them.
This is Nell Ostrich.
And Nell Ostrich.
Reporting live from this phone call.
Okay.
Our top story this morning. We've got a big problem. We need to get our egg to Hatchery Hospital fast.
Because our baby is about to...
Well, hatch!
There's only one team that can help these nervous new parents now. The Fix-It Force!
Neil, Nell, you got it. This problem's no problem. Fix-It Force, time to bring the awesome.
Chico Bon Bon! Rainbow Thunder! Clark! Tiny!
Hospital fast.
But first, the weather report.
It's chilly out there, but our egg needs to stay nice and warm.
Don't worry, Nell. We'll keep it in Clark's bubble. It's got climate controls to keep the egg at the perfect temperature.
Ooh, yeah! Whoops!
Gotcha!
I'm so clumsy. How can I keep the egg safe?
I know what you need, buddy! A super safe egg carrier.
Oh, yeah, perfect.
The heat's turned on, the egg is warm, and now we're ready to ride.
Next stop, Hatchery Hospital. Hold on to your feathers.
We'll be there in a jiffy, Jack.
A Ostrich News here with your very local traffic report. There's a lot of it!
How are we gonna get through?
Aha! I see a way! Rainbow, turn left up here! That's on Beach Ball Boulevard! Right on Penguin Plaza!
Uh-oh.
Bumpy, if we drive through there, the egg will break.
Then we need some shock-absorbing materials. Something soft and squishy to protect the egg from bumps.
Soft and squishy, huh? Nails? Nah. Soap? Nope. Lug nuts? Lug no. Balloons? Bah, yes! They're super soft and squishy.
Sorry, little eggy. These balloons will absorb the shock. Woohoo! It's working!
Whoa!
Oh, no, the balloons! Well, at least we made it through Jackhammer Junction.
But we better think of something else fast, because we're heading right onto Wrecking Ball Boulevard!
We're out of balloons. There's gotta be another material we can use to absorb those shocks.
What will Chico come up with? We'll find out after a word from our sponsors. Puffy Stuffed Marshmallows.
For when you can't get enough of that sweet, sweet puff.
Hey, that's it! Marshmallows, they're super soft and squishy.
Whoa, marshmallows are my favorite! Oh, you're gonna love them too, Eggy. No bumps up here! But all this excitement is sort of making me hungry.
Yeah, we made it!
Guys, Eggy and I might have eaten all the marshmallows. Oh, excuse me. Oh, that one wasn't me.
No, it wasn't. It was a burpquake! We're heading into Burpy Bird Park!
Those burps are making the ground jiggle like jelly.
Great idea, Rainbow!
What idea?
We can use jelly to keep the egg safe, but we'll need a kind that Clark won't want to eat. Setting my Mega Tool to pistachio jelly mode.
Yuck! Pistachio? That's a great idea! I'd never eat this! I'm strictly peanuts.
All we have to do is get the egg to the Egg-mergency room.
But here's a scoop. The Egg-mergency room is at the tippity top of the building.
And this just in, the elevator's broken.
Yeah, this could take a while.
More breaking news. Our egg's gonna hatch any second.
The quickest way to the Egg-mergency room is through that chute on the roof.
We've got to fly the egg up there fast. Clark, can you take the Clark copter?
Me? But what if...
You got this, buddy. I'll be with you every step of the way.
Okay, little eggy. Time to fly.
Don't give up! You can do this!
I can do this! For you, Eggy!
Just a little higher, Clark!
Now I just have to drop you in. Oh, but it's such a long fall, you might break! Chico! I need help! How do I drop the egg without breaking it?
You... it... got us... now!
Oh, no! I can't hear him! What do I do? What would Chico do? He'd probably take a banana break. I know what I need! A peanut break! Okay. Gotta drop the egg without it breaking. I need a shock-absorbing material. But I don't have any balloons. Or marshmallows. Or jelly. What else absorbs shock? Shock absorption! Woohoo! Oh, that's nuts! Peanuts, that is! Wait a second! Packing peanuts! That's it! These packing peanuts were great for my collection, but they'll be an even better shock absorber! Don't you be scared, Eggy. I'm gonna make sure you stay safe and sound. Little to the left, little to the right.
This just in.
He did it.
Hey, just needed to be plugged in.
Eggy, you're safe! And you're hatching!
Breaking news! It's me, Nina!
Here's an exclusive!
We love you, Nina!
You did it, Clark!
Yay!
Now let's celebrate! Baby Ostrich Dance Party! 5, 6, 7, 8!
Woohoo!